Hey, Breaker. Keeping you. One slip, and I'll never need an energy drink again. Nothing to it. you.
Thank you.
Could I? Yes. How you doing over there, dudes?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
Well, I just found a train. It might still be working. Gonna try it right now.
A train? Can you drive one?
Random button pushing has worked for me so far. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
It's electric. Gotta prime the system. Getting everywhere. Is this gonna be noisy? Yeah, probably. That's a lot.
Thank you.
Hey, I made it to the station. You guys here yet? Hello? Ha! Knew I'd beat them. They sealed the platform. Need to get up there somehow. You made it.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I can't do it, not up there!
Okay, Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Yo.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. Stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it. Eyes open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc. Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
I'll protect them. You go.
We'll just sit here a while, okay?
No place I'd rather be.
She's protecting her dad. Tisha, you've got no idea. This is the big Romero's thing. Wait, what are the Reeds doing here? Seriously, where the fuck are they going? This thing didn't knock itself over. Broken. They couldn't get in this way. Tisha was holding off the zombies. What was Reuben doing? You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed. Card. No, this can't be it. Come on, gotta be something. Wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real. One thing out of place. Names and IDs, including Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Normal shit. Okay, Constant. What you got for me?
I found this just for you.
Yo, Constant! Okay, Constant.
This information should help you along.
Hi there, Constant.
This has you written all over it.
Hey, Constant.
Look what I found for you.
Puta madre! Really? A secret door? Nice try, Reuben. But I'm not giving up this time. Experiment stops right here.
Wait!
Doctor.
You don't understand.
Tisha, it's me. I'm not a zombie.
What are you then?
Yeah. Why don't we find out? What am I, Doc? You infected the city. People I loved. All of them.
Dad, what did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness. Right. 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the Art of Fate will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the Out of Fate exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
I can hear them, feel them. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA!
I know what happens next. We gotta go.
Don't touch me!
Tisha, it's too late! We have to go! Now!
Ugh.
your sick fucking... Okay. I'm ready. Okay, I'm ready.
Fuck!
clean up! Experiment, stop. Okay, I'm ready. Over. Ay, hijo de puta. Oh, gotta get out.
Tisha! Tisha! Did she get out? She's smart. She wouldn't hang around. All right. Just gotta get back to the chopper. Come on, Tisha. I know you made it. You really are everywhere, huh? Getting the fuck out of here. You seen Tisha?
Huh. Who?
A girl with a crossbow.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Mierda.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait, wait!
It's what I deserve.
This time, there's another way. I got a one-shot cure from the lab. It was meant for me, but I don't need it. Sam does.
Not his head, you idiot!
Ay, puta. My bad.
See, I'll always come back for you. Some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey, we gotta get going.
You guys go. There's a girl out there. She's the cure. She could really use a friend.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Think it, and it's done.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
For Tisha.
That the only reason?
Thank you.
hey! Come in, come in. It's safe here. Welcome to Todd's Emporium. Take off your shoes and make yourself at home. Actually, keep the shoes on.
You don't want to hang around here, man. It's not what it seems.
Oh, sure, I know that. That's why I'm here. All this Eschaton tech and supplies just lying around, waiting to be found. In disaster, there's opportunity. That's the American dream. Can I interest you in making a purchase?
Hold up. How do you know about Eschaton?
Oh, I don't really. I just worked in admin, did my 9-to-5, went home to the wife. Then, after the outbreak, I heard a subsidiary of our company called Eschaton was responsible. Can you imagine? Well, I did what any sane person would and swapped my pencils for pistols. Say what you want about the outbreak, but it sure beats filing. Blood spatter tells a different story. And that right there, that story, that is the real business.
Sarah, if you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
Stage 4. Roger that, Captain.
I can't see. Fine. our only hope. Happy?
You look like you could use a bed and a decent meal. Pity you only got one of those here.
How far away do you think you can make a headshot from?
Distance headshots aren't really my thing, man. Gotta see the light drain from those fuckers' eyes, you know?
I bet I can make one from 100 yards.
All my stock's cleaned, checked, and ready to go.
Even again? Zombies are better coming.